Hola amigos, it's Michelle from Aprosae Preschool Spanish, and today I'm going to cover one of the videos in the series that talks about helpful things about the Spanish language that you may want to know as your child is learning Spanish. Today we're going to cover punctuation. If you remember from English classes that an exclamatory sentence is one that has an exclamation mark at the end, and it's exclaiming something. An interrogative sentence is one that has a question mark at the end and it's asking a question. And a declarative sentence is one that has a period at the end. Spanish uses all of these punctuations as well. In the animals playlist, we talk about where is my baby? ¿Dónde está mi bebé? In English, we have where is my baby? Question mark. In Spanish, we have upside down question mark. ¿Dónde está mi bebé? Right side up question mark. Why? It's because in the Spanish language, punctuation, like a question mark and an exclamation mark, are going to be upside down at the beginning of a sentence, and then they're going to be right side up like they are in English at the end of the sentence. Now, if you're like me, I like to understand the logic behind something. I think it's a little bit better than how we do it in English because when I'm reading a paragraph, when I see an upside down question mark or an upside down exclamation mark, I know what I'm about to see. Have you ever in English, because I have, read something like out loud in a class and then you realized at the end of it, whoops, I was supposed to scream that because it has an exclamation mark at the end, or I was supposed to ask that with mystery because it has a question mark at the end of it. You don't have that in Spanish. When you're reading a paragraph out loud in Spanish, you know, oh, upside down question mark. I need to ask this with a questioning tone in my voice. So it's sort of cool. It gives you a heads up. Now, if you're wondering about periods, periods are not at the beginning of a sentence and at the end. So you can just take it for granted if there's no upside down question mark or upside down exclamation mark at the beginning of a sentence, it's going to be a statement or a declarative sentence. So, quick and dirty about punctuation. Hope that helps. Adios, amigos. Bye, friends.